All right. One thing I do know going into this, the copyright is about to be fucking insane. Gazo does not fuck around. Anything with him in it, the copyright is through the roof. So I'm apologizing ahead of time. This video is going to be really broken up, really choppy. I wish it didn't have to be, but it just has to be. These fucking copyright issues, man. I get it, you know, own your shit. Those are your rights. But man, come on now. Anyway, this is new on A. Luciano. First impression for bro right there, but let's go. Hold on, man. I gotta answer this real quick. Yes, sir. Okay, let's go. Fuck. Look at these ads. Look at these fucking ads, dude. Someone wants to get fucked up. Gazo, we need to take care of these motherfuckers, bro.
I love my Squarespace site's simple and beautiful design.
Let's go. That's a baddie right there. I like it. Gib mir Boost. Kirkel, ich trau kein Tattoos. Früher die Cocaine Bags, konnten sie brauchen Vitamin. Und ich lass sie drücken. Also wie Kylie Jenner, Face wie Isabella Hadid. Wie wie die jammern, hunderte Dollars, nicht so wie damals. Im Defender. Wie wie die jammern, hunderte Dollars, nicht so wie damals. Dude, Luciano, ooh, I like what you coming with, bro. I like that shit. Hey, Gazo, with that Louis Vuitton, head to toe, dripping. But Luciano, I like his energy. He killing this bitch. Flossy Vicana, Dubai Jamira, comme defender. On change de pays, non, on n'attend pas là, tout ça, on a. Hey, en Berlin, dans Mandaluciano, des diamants, des kista, ouais, tout ça, on a. Hey, pas des gars, tout ça, on a. Mais elle a un gros cul donc amenez-la. Hey, mais ne m'appelle pas mon dauphin. T'avais pas vu que j'avais le dos large. Hey, hey, comme si j'étais poche. Je connais la malaquin. Toi tes gars c'est que des lâches. Ne crois pas vérifier, machin qui terrifie tout ça on a. VVS tout ça on a. Pas d'égal tout ça on a. RS que tout ça on a. Homie right there, like he'll fuck a motherfucker up, dude. Look at him. He look like he fucking playing games? Hell fucking no. He one of them motherfuckers that are... Dude. That a... Man, knock the block off a nigga with a hook. One hook. That's your ass. RS que tout ça on a. BVD tout ça on a. BVS tout ça on a. Pas d'égal tout ça on a. Yeah, that shit's hard, man. That shit's hard. For sure. And we gotta check that mixtape out. We gotta check that fucking mixtape out. But all the females in this video were all bad. All of them. I see everyone was dripped the fuck out. Jewelry out of this world. On point, man. Gazo doesn't disappoint. He does not disappoint. Luciano, we gotta check out some more by him. Comment down below some more, please. We need it. Yes, we need it. That being said, stay tuned. We got some heat coming on the way, man. But if I had to rate this song, 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10, I feel like it's well deserved. You know what I mean? That Hamza and Gazo, that's a 10 out of 10. Easily. But this right here, 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10. Gazo, though, never disappoints. That shit with Ash 22, too? That shit was fire. That was like a 9, 10 out of 10. Man, he got hits on hits on hits. I'm excited to see what's coming in the future. I'm excited to react to some more soon. So stay tuned.